弘一法师是一位著名的中国佛教复兴者，曾经是一位画家、教育家和翻译家。他的语录充满了智慧和慈悲，对于修行和生活都有启发。以下是他的十句经典语录以及英文的对照。 Master Hong Yi is a famous revivalist of Chinese Buddhism. He was a painter, educator, and translator. His quotations are full of wisdom and compassion, inspiring both spiritual practice and life. The following are 10 of his classic quotations, as well as their English comparisons.
福慧双修，智悲常在。
Cultivate blessings and wisdom simultaneously, and wisdom and compassion will always be present.
心无碍障，世界无碍障。
When the mind is free from hindrances, the world is free from hindrances.
知足者常乐，贪心者常苦。
Those who are content are always happy, while those who are greedy are always suffering.
心存善念，处处皆善缘。
With good thoughts in your heart, everywhere is a good affinity.
学佛求心，心若佛慧即生。
In learning Buddhism, seek the mind. When the mind is like the Buddha, wisdom arises.
以心行善，以善感恩。
Do good with your heart and be grateful for the goodness.
心清如镜，智慧自现。
With a mind as clear as a mirror, wisdom manifests itself.
慈悲为本，智慧为源。
Compassion is the foundation, and wisdom is the source.
行善积德，福报无穷。
Accumulate virtues by doing good deeds, and blessings will be boundless.
心中有爱，处处皆慈悲。
With love in your heart, compassion is everywhere.
这些语录是弘一法大师对于内心修行的重视精髓，以及对于慈悲与智慧的高度重视，体现了他对佛法的深刻理解和对人生的指导。
These quotations are the essence of Master Hong Yi Fa's emphasis on inner cultivation and his high emphasis on compassion and wisdom. It reflects his profound understanding of Buddhism and guidance on life.
以上是弘一法师的十句经典语录。多谢收看。
The above are 10 classic quotes from Master Hong Yi. Thank you for watching.